we're continuing looking at expanding our vocabulary in the effective way. Because, as we all know, words have enormous, enormous power. How many of them we should know in a foreign language? Well, at the level A1, approximately 500. The first phase is to select. Select words which are important for us and likely to be used. So words that we need and want. When we organize them, we need to associate. So relate them, the nuance, to what we already know. The next third stage is revision. So review them on a regular basis until they reach something which is called long-term memory. Then we need to store them either in permanent or semi-permanent way, because as we know, spoken words fly away, but written ones stay much longer. Finally, we need to use them in communication with people. And remember, sky is the limit. So that's the end of vocabulary hints. See you next time. I'm Eva from Worldwide School.